All right, y'all, I'm back though. I had my time ran out on that right now, so I had to switch to go to a new one. But I was talking about love. You know? But the thing about love, when you're a little person, there's two types of love. There's loving person being in love with a person. When you're just a little person, there's a lot of things that you won't do for that person. But when you're in love with a person, there ain't nothing you won't do for that person but put them before my father. You know? That's my personal opinion. You know what I'm saying? Y'all may think something different and everything, but my personal opinion, there's two types of love. You know? And I was in love with her. It was nothing I wouldn't do for her. You know? I did everything for her that I can do. And I know I can do a lot because I'm in a wheelchair. But what I could do, I did it. And that's why no matter where we went to, if she got the wrong type of attention, I was there. Here I was running up on people that's not a wheelchair. And I run up on, can you imagine me trying to fight somebody that's up and can walk and all and move? And here I am. Can't walk, so I can't stand, and this side of me right here is kind of paralyzed a little bit. You know, I couldn't do nothing but sit there and get beat. But that wouldn't happen to me. But you know, and I let them meet my family. You know, I went to a club, y'all, at my sister's house. And y'all know I'm close to my family and everything. And so, they're like, she look real nice. You know? Then, one of my nephews, yeah. Me and my jealous heart. My nephew, he was trying to holler at my nurse and everything at that time. I wasn't paying attention. I just know how my nephew, how my family is. Cause I'm like, I was like that, you know? And so, they finna ride out, her, my nurse, my nephew. And I'm like, let's see, she gonna win. And I ain't, like I said, I ain't trust nobody, you know? And so, here was, making challenges against my own family. You know, trying to protect my heart. But it wasn't nothing like that. But I did something I should never done. I put her heart and my heart together. That's something I should never did. You know why I said that? Because my heart, the way I feel about her, it could easily be broken, you know. But you turn around, so I introduced her to her mom. Mom liked her, you know. You know, her mom went to the studio. Then mom told me she looked at her as being her daughter, you know. And I feel good about that. Then I introduced to my dad, he's crazy, so, man, I found out my dad with one of her aunties, and my mama had went with her granddad, and I'm like, man, and now I'm with her. I mean, what is it, my family can't stay from her family, you know? I mean, my dad, my mom, now me, you know? And then, but I'd rather, you know, I miss her though still. Today, I still miss her. The reason why I didn't say her name, not that, because she told me, She knew I made my videos and everything that like this to release, just relieve myself, you know, which I do. When I make videos, I be dead serious about it, you know, and I'm very truthful with it. I tell what's in my head, what's on my mind, you know, because this is my way of letting steam off. That way, I won't do nothing stupid, nothing crazy, you know, that's what, and it gives me somebody to talk to, because y'all know I live alone, and everything, and, but that's why I make videos, that's why I make so many, you know, because my video is not helping you, don't mean it ain't helping the person next to you, you know. That's who was watching my video. It's just cause it don't help you, it's gonna help somebody. So, and I do it from my heart. You know, gives me a purpose. You know, and like I said, it may not be good to some people, but some people it is good to them. But I can't make anybody happy. Let's put it like that. I'm not gonna try no more. No. Because nowadays, what you get when you look at videos and all that, you see a lot of female. And, excuse me, a lot of females and males putting their butts in the camera dancing. Going twerking. My bad about what I talk, but you know, I ain't gotta go through it. Y'all know I can't help it. But still, you see a lot of people twerking. And to me, my opinion, at first, I ain't gonna lie, I was all into it. I'm like, golly, that's her. You know what I'm saying? That's how I was in the beginning. But now, do y'all really recognize what y'all look at? I mean, you looking at something that boo-boo come from. You know what I'm saying? Going this way, going that way, going up and down, and jiggling. You still got boo-boo coming from there. Can you picture that sitting on your face and boo-booing? No, I can't do it. I can't see that. You know? But it turns a lot of people on still. I ain't a lot. It used to turn me on until that, what I just told you, got laid on my heart. You know? Now, it's like, can you cover that up? I don't want to see that. You know? But it's my choice. Just like it's your choice to look at it. Because, like I said, you pay a computer bill just like me. Unless you ain't got paid, but you can use it. It's your choice whether you look at it or not, though. That's what I'm basically saying. And still, y'all just don't know. It's funny. What grabs people's attention the most? You get negative things get more attention than positive things. You know, as long as you're doing something silly, you're getting all the attention in the world. But when you're doing something powerful, something positive, you get no attention. You're backwards, y'all. It's real backwards. I said something, not all. And that's why I just stopped trying to please everybody. Because you can't please everybody. You cannot. That's not possible. Because, why I say that, because while I'm trying to make that person happy, I'm making that person mad at me. So when I try to make that person happy, that person get mad at me. Cause them two not on the same page. Now, if I just do my own thing right there in the middle, then that will bring the two ends together. You know? Because I'm not worried about neither one of them. I'm doing my own thing. And maybe something I'm doing, they both like. You know? I don't know if that made sense to y'all, but it made sense to me. You know? And so, and like I said, I'm not gonna make everybody happy. It's gonna be somebody that they just totally disagree with everything I say I do. And I don't care. I don't care at all. And I really don't. Because, like I said, if I'm not helping you, I'm helping somebody. And they just ain't got nothing to say back to me. And I'm not worried about that no more. People just saying something back to me. Well, if you don't talk to me, oh well. I mean, if you want to put no comments on there, it's alright. It's all good. Because my father's going to take care of me either way it goes. I'm not worried about y'all no more. Whether y'all say something back to me or not. I'm not worried about that. What I'm worried about is that person I'm helping. You know? I'm waiting for that person to talk to me and tell me how much my viewers helped them out. Him or her out. Because if it wouldn't help helping you, I look like this. My viewer wouldn't help him. Why would my bad, y'all. This is my dad. I just sent it to my voicemail. I'll call back in a minute. Because now this thing got so much sincere. But, like I said, if I'm not helping nobody out, why would they take my view of me talking and put my testimonies online, take more than one views and put it on their profile? So that means I gotta be saying something that they can relate to. You know, they can relate to what I said or what I'm doing or what I'm going through. You know, and they felt everything I'm saying, talking about. And that's the biggest thing. And that made me so happy when I saw that. So people taking my videos and putting it on their profile. That made me so happy. That's why I do this. Cause I don't know, I'm not gonna make it about happen. It was one guy. You know, I got a little bit tired. I'm trying to tell y'all. It was one guy. Told me he tired of seeing my, look at my view. He tired of it. He don't want me posting no more videos in that room. And so I told him, I like, it's your choice whether or not you watch my videos or not. Just cause we got two different beliefs, don't down my belief cause your belief is different. You know? And I was dead serious. I'm dead serious. Cause my belief, my father died for me. You know? And I appreciate that. And I thank him the best way I can, and that I know I can. You know, every way I can, show him I love him and I appreciate it, and I won't let him down. Cause my father gave me another chance. Cause y'all know what I'm getting into. I'm gonna talk about, but I'm not gonna get into it right now. Not this time. I ain't got no time. I got a little bit of time, but I ain't got enough time. So what I'm doing? I'm finna cut this short and then come back to you, okay? Well, y'all bless on my church. Yeah, peace.